If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. It actually worked. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right back.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh. I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Ah! Got your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. Follow me. May the current be calm.
Shit. Thanks. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons.
Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. Liv, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Liv.
Oh.
Thank you. Hear anything else?
No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going. Yeah. At the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Gotcha, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here.
Were you bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It was just a lot.
Well, you did good. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
The hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did. Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
Shot Danny?
He's lucky Scars will find him first.
Fucking traitor.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby, did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
What the fuck is wrong with you talking to her about that?
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.